This is what happens when cynical leaders refuse to accept the results of a free election. This year, democracy itself is on the ballot. Vote for candidates who believe in it, not for Brian Marriott.